Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my cast episode. We are focusing on a game between Jofur and Feldfeld. One of the world's best players here in a 1v1. And you can see the start of Feldfeld. He goes for the food production right here with 8 citizens, and goes for the wood production also. And he's recruiting 2 like Jofur. I think I know his build. He's going with 4 women to the food production here. 3 women will come soon in a second, and he's scouting with 1 right here. And 3 are on the wood production at the moment. Also 9. And these 3 women will come here in a second. So this one, yeah, it looks really nice to start. And yeah, here they are, 7 women on food. It's interesting if you find the same way and you see other players playing exactly the same art. So it's interesting, Feld only got 4 on food, which is like almost the half. It makes a crazy difference, and now he's got only 2 on food. This is insane. He goes for heavy wood. I would do the upgrade right now. Click. Yeah, exactly. That was exactly the second I clicked. And yeah, sometimes you can predict players, I think, what they will do. The more you come into the game, and no one is perfect from the beginning, and yeah, it's great to have such great players in Zero AD, and you can really see like some intelligence. But it's important to, yeah, to have to allow everything and not to be too restricted or something like that. So he got the upgrade, and now he got less women on. Okay, he got them on wood again, which is very nice, and also important for yeah, I think it's optimal because the housing build is needed and the walking is not nice, and the production is very stable. And 2 food, yeah, he's expanding slowly. I think I maybe I like this build even more, like with the food production. It's maybe better with the wood, but let's see again. Yeah, we got the second wood upgrade right here, and we got like some harvesting, but they are also harvesting. It's also perfect. It's the same. It's almost, it's exactly the same, but it's less wood intensive. It's more food intensive. And he got some houses, and now it's getting excited, like which strategies both players play. You can see both are booming, and I think it's a full boom on both sides. No one really wants to go to the other side, even if it's a small map. And on small maps, you often need this interaction between players. And what you can see right here is that Feld decided to go for a barracks, and he has a production of 8. Yeah, that's too much, I think, at the beginning. So this makes very sense. I think it's the perfect timing for those who have asked why when I criticized. Maybe this is the perfect timing to build it, like in minute 5:30 or something like that. Yeah, actually, if you watch my cast, you will soon get a pro, because you get everything you need to know and everything also seen from the outside. Like, you can try and ask Borg if you're a Valier, if he wants to play a 1v1, and in a second, yeah, you might win. So back to the game. Here we have the second woodcutter, nicely placed. Maybe he could have the radius right here, but this is also it's very good for a long game. If he expects a long game, this makes very much sense. And the first foot upgrade, which is perfect. Actually, he is nothing to see. He had got 3 barracks, 5 producing, 4, and okay. Yeah, production is also perfect. Like, he got in minute 7, he got the second one. And the upgrades are also perfect. This is amazing. And back to Feldfeld, he gone for this one is also good. I would not split it in 2 groups at that moment, because here are only very less harvesting. I don't know the reason why he splitted them. Okay, but here are 2 places he has to defend, and the cost for the houses. Yeah, the wood production level. Why are these guys here? I would put them more together. Yes, from the upgrade, perfect one. And I think both players are not, they are just playing their game. They are not even saying hello. at the moment, but I think they will. And okay, now both are going to the town phase. It's exactly the same time, you see, it's perfect. It's both playing the exact optimum. There's nothing, no difference at all. Only in population there's a little difference, but that's everything. Recruiting 3 and 4, like also the optimum of 3.7, which is clearly clearly near to it. And Higan for wood production. Yeah, it's interesting if you can have the whole game like on mathematical skills, if you can just count everything, or if you... I think it's difficult for ways like where units are moving and which way to go, and I think so you can't have the whole game in this thing. And we see Feldfeld now going for a heavy barracks build. He got 6 barracks right here, as you can see. And from the upgrade sides, which is also interesting, Ahigan 2-2-2. Is this perfect? It's okay at the moment. He got a little bit less on metal, but yeah, maybe later a little bit, but this is perfect. And very, very good. This upgrade is coming. I would have made an entertaining cast, but I think this one is gonna be an economic management cast, because here are only things to manage and something like that. He got in stone, he doesn't get the highest upgrade, which is perfect. Yeah, it's amazing. Like, you have some on stone, but not too much at stone. And metal is also perfectly managed. Jofusloft is, he must be a mathematician or a professor. So now he's gonna be attacked by Feld. And yeah, 2 rams, very nice timing. And from the size, he has some swords in it, but only very less. Does it make a difference, or does he even recognize them? Not really, but I think that's you don't have to, like, you don't have to make several control groups, because I think it's even too stressful at that moment to make this. He got 6 barracks, all recruiting 2 at 40 minutes, and here's nothing. And here's this one recruited, so I would swap it into a sword and recruit this one. And with the rams. Okay, Feld has to retreat. This is crazy, because Feld was the one who initiated it. And so he gone back, something like that. And he's going further again. This is interesting. And here you can see all these are attacked very near. Let's see at the ratio. Yeah, it's a win. It's a nice win for Jofur. Very nice play by Jofur. And here are maybe some needed in the front. Is there actually a hotkey for the speed? And is here anyone experienced who can explain me the simple paradox of sword versus spear? Like, is there any reason you need sword at all? Because a spear can actually counter it all in every situation. That would be very interesting to hear about. Now he doesn't go for the fortress, because he got some inside. And this is also new, it's a hero. So Feld is pushing, and Jofur is retreating. It's almost equal. Okay. Yeah, very nice, very nice. Both players are playing perfect. So he goes back and tries to go for the rams, or doesn't he? Okay, this I don't understand. You felt why you pushing so far. This will be a win for Jofur, I'm sure. Yes, it's a complete win, as you see the situation. It's a wow, this is crazy. He has to retreat completely. And Yofu now already a lot in front, like 40 points. And he has more production. This is crazy. Yofu, are you a professor? And so he retreats. The rams are going here. Should be attacked by some spurts. Okay, spear are coming. And okay, this sounds also nicely. And Yofur is going on to attack. So please comment if you have anything like questions to the gameplay, to optimizing, to economic management, to what I can improve in the videos to make them more entertaining and to make them, yeah, the cast better, because this cast should be very good and very entertaining at the same time. That's my aim. And yeah, so the rams of Yofur are coming. And yeah, it's equal, but it's so crazy. Like, this is crazy. Like, you can see it must be two artificial intelligence who play like 100% against each other, like perfect, and do everything all right, and still they lose. That's crazy. Yeah, and this is GG, a great game for Yofur, who has, I think he doesn't make a single mistake. Like, yeah, that's actually, I would say, even from the outside, you could not find anything like that was done wrong. Maybe he should go into science and invent some nice technology for humankind in the future, so we can all get some nice knowledge and some nice out of it. All right, so thank you for listening and for this cast. You can see the two bases again here, and if you have any comments, feel free.